cup of love and a cup of sharing, which young couples in Scotland use in their marriage ceremony. It's equally important and fitting today that it's an opportunity for Owen to welcome Emily and her family into his life, and for Emily to welcome Owen and his family into her life. Now, I know that Emily knows what I have. It's her favourite, drinking of liquor, Glenfiddich single malt. Without further ado, Manja.